This federal legislative luncheon has been hosted by the Rotary Clubs in Valdosta, the Valdosta North Club and the Valdosta Club, along with the Chamber of Commerce since 2011. This is the first year that the Homeowners Association and the Board of Realtors have joined us, and we're excited to have such a great big crowd here today. We hope that this partnership will continue for years to come. Together, we are able to reach across many parts of our community, making it possible for more citizens to have the opportunity to meet with and hear from our elected officials. Maggie's going to jump up on the statue. Thanks for being here. At this time, I'd like to introduce Joe Herndon with the Home Builders Association. He is going to lead us in our invocation.
I'd like to say that the Homeowners Association is very happy and pleased to be part of be asked to join such a great organization. This is, events like this are very key to what we do in our primary function as an association, is maintaining relationships with people that help regulate our industry. So thank you for that. To evaluate us. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for getting us all here today. We praise you for the abilities that you've given us for our respective industries. I ask you to be with us in all decisions that are made for our industries, for the betterment of our families, our industries, and our community. We bless this food to nurture our bodies and us to your service. In your heavenly name I pray. Amen. At this time I'd like to introduce John Page with the Fossil Rotary Club.
I ask you to please stand and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance to the flag, and then followed by the national anthem. Today is a special day for us. It's the 75th anniversary of Pearl Harbor, and we're so thankful for all of you who are in this room who served in the armed forces, and let's thank God for America. Join me in the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. We appreciate Miss Susan Wheeler playing for us, and she's going to lead us in the Star Spangled Banner. Let's sing it with all of our hearts. Thank you.
Thank you, John Page, for filling in for Reg, who could not be with us today. We really appreciate that. The Valdosta Board of Realtors, we are very excited to be part of this state legislative luncheon. And we have, in existence right now, we have actually 215 realtor members. And if you are here today as a realtor member, can I ask you to please stand? We also have 31 affiliate members that consists of mortgage brokers, lenders, attorneys, that sort of thing. We really appreciate you guys as well. We're honored to be part of this collaborative effort. And we're all interested in what we advocate for is private property rights and what our local government, our state government, what they're doing on behalf of private property rights and our industry. So we're all here and we're going to just jump right into the program because that's what we're here for, right? Okay, and I'm going to introduce our panel and then Brad Olson is going to come up and he is our moderator for today. Okay, State Senator Ellis Black, after serving seven terms in the Georgia House of Representatives, he was sworn in as Senator in 2015. I tried to give you a few more years, didn't I? Okay, and then our State Representative, Amy Carter, she's been in the House since 2007. State Representative Jason Shaw, and he's been in the House since 2011. State Representative Dexter Sharper, he has been in the House since 2013. And our State Representative John Corbett, I didn't go in order there, and he's been in the House since 2015. Thank you, Brad Folsom. If you'd like to take over, help us welcome Brad Folsom.